Getting pissed off, dude. Getting pissed off. Starting to get a little mad. I don't know what's causing my fucking stream to crash. Just doesn't want to work for some reason. Literally just doesn't want to work, dude. God damn it, that's so stupid. I literally have no idea what's causing this. The fuck? Okay. Has a hacker? Yeah, literally, dude, I have no idea what's causing this. Like, it's not supposed to fail this much. I pull up. I pull up. What's up, Crimson? How's it going? Welcome back. The fuck's going on? The fuck's going on, bro? The hell's happening, man? All right, we're fine. It's cool. It's whatever. I'm back. Literally nothing's happened, I swear. The watermelon. Oh my god. My fuck. And then my emulator freezes. What the shit? Hop out at the after party. I'm hopping out after party, bro. I'm hopping out after the party. Sounds like I'm from Boston, dude. What the heck? What the heck? Bro, why am I insane? Are you guys able to see what's happening? As I was saying, yeah. Sorry for the people that were rudely interrupted by my stream just ending. I'm so gay for cherries, dude. I don't even like cherries like that. I like cherry flavoring. I don't like cherries like that. You know? They're okay. Treat you put since had to treat you put had to what? Had to treat you out since I was watching Kitsuki stream yesterday. Yes. Yes. True? Any truers? Are there any truers in the chat, bro? I'm also blowing up a watermelon, so, you know. It's pretty dope of me, I'm not gonna lie. Any truers in the fucking chat? I'm blowing up a fucking watermelon, dude. Dude. ADHD, like, but that didn't make any sense. I had to treat you out. That's not a sentence. That doesn't make any sense. Ooh, yoy. There we go. Boom. Another rubber band. Yes, first stream of the day. Actual first stream of the day, like. Literally an hour in. First stream of the day, whatever. When the stream crashed, I still lost my points. I don't understand how that happened. I'm so sorry, buddy. That really sucks. I can't give you a refund, though. Like, there's literally nothing I can do, buddy. I wish I could. Like, when you do the blurps, I literally can't, like, give you back the money. For some reason. I can give you a solid high five. There you go, buddy. There's a high five. That's from me to you, okay? Also, let me put the. Yeah, SongQuest is still on. I had to restart my entire computer because Streamlabs wasn't opening for some reason. Streamlabs refused to go live. Yes, let me catch it right now. Sorry, I got too wrapped up in the. Also, I need to take this fucking mask off. It's hurting my nose. Oh god. Oh god, I'm so sweaty, dude. Oh my god. 3 to 5 kilograms of cherries in a week? That's insane, dude. That's too many cherries. Let's see, is there any good Pokemon around? Probably not. I'm assuming there's no good Pokemon. Yes, I did drop watermelon on my balls. Oh my god, there's a Lupunny! There's a Lupunny! It's adorable. We love Lupunny! Hey. Devolve it? I can't, I don't have enough candies. I don't have enough candies to evolve my Lupunny. So sad. I'd be financially ruined after 2 months? Damn. That's a fucking fat rip, man. You're gonna be financially ruined? Name something that is long and hard. Don't make me ban you again, Resh. Don't make me ban you again. You literally tried to do that last time, remember? The last time you got banned? You trying to get me to say that one word? It's trigger. How is that long and hard? That doesn't even make sense. A trigger? Like on a gun? Are you talking about like on a gun? Attaboy L. Congratulations. Congrats on passing out on your desk. Yeah, but a trigger's like literally that long. What? Also, I'm literally about to die. What the fuck? I was not paying attention. I thought I got healed after Maze Battle. Apparently not, dude. Okay, great. Yep, that counts. Yep, that counts. Totally counts. Do they really not heal you? My sweet nurse Joy. I got another box of cherries. Oh god. Also, bro, the server glitch, so it undid the fact that I ever fought the Wither. Well, I don't understand how that even happened. I don't understand how the server forgets that you fucking fought a Wither. That makes no sense. That's crazy, bro. Are you lying to me just to get a free Wither Star? Are you lying to me, Dart? Just to get a free Wither Star, bro? I can't believe you lied to me, dude. That's crazy. I thought we were friends, man. I thought we were friends. Whee! Whee! Just gonna blow up a melon real quick. I'm so excited. Like how still no one on your Pokemon is one of the viewers? That's true. Exactly. Well, actually, Ryan is. Ryan's here. What's up, Zeffy? How's it going? Also, Creeper was here. They were all here. They just fucking, you know, died. So it's good. Oh, okay, good. Well, I'm glad you saw the skulls, then. I'm glad you still have the skulls. Glad you didn't lose them. Also, these are really hurting my fucking eyeballs. Good night, man. These hurt my shits. My eyes are in pain, y'all. My eyes are in pain. There we go. Now I have different protective glasses. Just finished an Undertale stream. Nice. Glad that it went super awesome for you. Are you going for the genocide route or what? What if this Poochyena just killed one of my Pokemon? I'll send you the receipt. Well, I appreciate it. What do you want me to do with the receipt, Al? God damn, this thing is fucking nuts. It's not even moving, bro. I put like 100 rubber bands on this thing. I've literally put like 100 rubber bands and nothing is happening. This is wild, dude. This is super wild. I'm literally terrified of this. I'm terrified of what's gonna come out of this watermelon. It's an egg. Alright, so this route does have a better story. Genocide makes you feel bad about yourself. Bro, invest in Dogecoin. It could go all the way to Mars. Think about how cool that'd be. Imagine if a cryptocurrency is on Mars. How valuable would that be, bro? How valuable would that be? There we go. Just fucking... I'm absolutely going crazy with you, bro, man. Absolutely going rock wild. I'm getting good at putting them on, too. Guys, look at this. Watch this, dude. Okay. We should do like three at once. Hold on, let's do like four. Here, three rubber bands at once. Watch this, dude. Mayanya's so strong. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, come on, come on. Get down, baby. Get down, baby. I don't think it's being squished at all, dude. I don't think it's being squished at all. I don't know how to get a freaking watermelon to squish faster, but yeah, it's not doing it. Fun fact, the combo system was actually came from a glitch in Street Fighter 2, really? Huh? Doesn't like every fighting game have like a combo system now? That's wild. Name one of your Pokemon watermelon or melon? Yes. That's the Pokemon that I have to kill when it explodes. That's a genius idea, buddy. It's a super genius idea. Is Nay here? He was here. What's up, Milner? What do you need? You need help with anything? Can I be of assistance? It's getting insane. Mayo, you have ever heard of an old PS1 game called Siphon Filter? No, what is that? Yeah, so you can build a redstone elevator on the server. That's fine. I literally already built a redstone elevator. I built it for my raid farm that I haven't finished yet because I'm an idiot. I don't know why I haven't built it, but I'm just lazy. Is it the one that uses observers to watch the water? Or is it like an actual elevator? No! God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn I don't want Lotad. I don't want him. I don't want him. I don't want fucking Lotad, dude. Why, though? I know you guys love Lotad, but, like, literally, I hate him. Me? All right, B, I got you. B, you get to be Lotad. Congratulations. Creeper, you already got a Pokemon named after you, bro. Ha, yay. B, you're better than this. Ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting, walla, walla, bing, bang. Ooh, 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 ee, ooh, ah, ah, ding, ding, walla, walla, bing, bang. Creeper, you're my freaking Beautifly. You're my lovely, lovely Beautifly. I'm really pissed off about this. I don't want a Lotad. L'chaim to the Lotad, I suppose. L'chaim to the Lotad, I guess. I'm still waiting for my Aaron, boy. I kind of hope that I get Aaron. I really, really do. I was hoping for the fucking Ralts, but no, bro. I'm never going to get Ralts ever in my goddamn life. Why do you hate Lotad? Because his moveset in this game is dog shit. Bing bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ding, ding, wala, wala, bing, bang. You're not gonna get Ralts. Dude, Ralts has the same rarity as Lotad. I've got Lotad twice. Lotad has a 4% chance of it coming, of it as an encounter. 4%. Witch Doctor, he written in a new. Ah, ding, dang, walla, walla, bing, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ding, dang, walla, walla, bing, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ding, dang, dang, walla, walla, bing, bang. That does a lot of damage. Come on, kill. There we go. Perfect. Pog. Crimson's a little late, but it's okay. He's trying. There we go. Dude, I wish I could have a fucking Talo. That'd be ideal. Fun fact, Meg has a microwave in her room. Good. She deserves it. After all, with all the things Meg has been through, she definitely deserves a microwave in her room, you know? Ah! Yes, I would love to hear a fun fact about Microsoft. I love this. Thank you for whoever requested this. This is my favorite song of all time. I'm always like, it's okay, Crimson. You're fine. I'm glad you won, Creeper. Good job. God, these fucking battles are too easy, man. Give me something hard. Give me something hard, bro. I want something a little hard. Yes, give me Rich's Killers. Thank you. I want something hard. You heard me. I did not stutter. I did not stutter. Nah, dude, I don't need it to be long and hard. Just something hard. Give me something difficult. Es muy difícil, please. Make it muy difícil. So I gotta clean my glasses. They got all foggy. Can't see out of them. Size doesn't matter. Yeah, exactly. Size doesn't matter, boys. I want you guys to know that size doesn't matter. Drew P. Slong. That's actually a fantastic name. Drew P. Slong. Drew P. Slong. I like that a lot. I like that a lot. You're like, Minecraft, that's my fucking family name. If you want to have the name Slong for Microsoft, you have to show proof of birth. You literally have to show proof of birth. That's crazy. That's crazy, dude. We have psychological injuries. It is the same, but a little worse. A little bit worse. Just a little bit. Then I did no damage. Physiological damage. Come on, I need this thing to get fucking smushed, dude. When does the watermelon start to get smushed? Like, does anybody know at what time this thing will start to become... I'm a pretty patient fellow, I suppose. Also, what am I going to do with all these rubber bands? Like, what is a person... What do you normally do with rubber bands? I honestly have no idea. I can make like one of those rubber band like shooter boys. Rubber band shooter mans. You can chew. I don't think chewing on rubber bands is good. It's like the nastiest smell. Rubber is not good for you. You should not be putting rubber in your mouth. Don't put rubber in your mouth, please. It's very, very bad for you. Don't be like B. I like biting holes in them. Oh, no. Not the biting of the holes into the rubber bands. Oh, yeah, I gotta talk to my father. Sorry, buddy, I forgot. High risk, low reward condoms? Yeah, that sounds dumb. Honestly, Meano branded rubber band, that'd be kind of dope. Meano branded edible rubber would be pretty cool. All right, let's get this over with. Let's watch Wally catch the Pokemon that I want. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 I don't care. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. Here we go, baby. I want to get my Kirby in Elite Smash. What the fuck does that mean? What the hell's an Elite Smash? Whoa! Steve-O, branded condoms. Yo, what's up, Dibby? Yeah, imagine him finding a shiny. I'd kill myself. What's up, Dibby? How you doing? Yeah, literally, Wally fucks everything up, man. Shoot me like a baby. I'm gonna be the one person that fucks up blowing up a watermelon. It's just not gonna work. This is gonna be hilarious if it doesn't work. Is that a mid of Technoblade? I haven't seen it, no, Dibby. If it doesn't work, bite it really hard. I can crush it with my thighs. I should try and see if I can crush it with my thighs. That would be actually a lot of fun. What's the longest game you've ever played that isn't a sandbox game? I don't know. That's a good question, actually. Skyrim, I guess? Yeah, probably Skyrim. Skyrim's a very fucking long game, dude. It's huge. It's literally ginormous. Tell it you like its cut. I don't like its cut, though. I really don't. Also, I need to take these off. This hurts. This fucking hurts. I need my glasses. Damn. Oh, I guess Legends of Arceus, too. I played Legends of Arceus for like 70 hours. Brian Bassett.
Fucking dope.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get something to eat.
Charlie?
Yep.
We're about to take them to the chocolate factory.
Why are you hitting me with the fat jokes for?
No, I'm not saying. I'm just saying sort of very sort of oompa loompa vibes going on, you know? Okay, right, so drill. Get into my drilling meditation.
Wow.
Drill gods be with me.
Is this happening?
I should probably say shout out to my friends in prison, shouldn't I?
Okay.
Shout out to Martin and Tabitha, currently in the pen for tax evasion.
Damn.
Free my jiggers.
Mad.
Riding round in a rover. If I see ops and it's over, I'll send man straight to Jehovah when I take shots like M. Sharapova. Doing up tennis. Call man Dennis, I'm a menace. Doing up olives in Venice. Big man ting, I'm bigger than Venice. Stop it. Otherwise, unknown P might bash man's head straight down like a bop it. So make like a Fredo and hop it. Your girl is 4'4" and got bare hair on her toes like a hobbit. If I see her in the club, then I'm doing up AJ the way that I weave and bob it. And I never have porridge at Nan's because it's oh so lumpy. And if ops want to throw some hands, then I just draw for the pumpy. Look at me, I'm unknown T. I've got brazen and a deep voice. And when I bend my back and then dig it, I really hurt my knee joints. Got a song called Throwback, but my girl got no back. And if you want to talk unknowns, then you better talk P, just know that.
Ooh.
Dennis explosion.
All right, here we go. Let's hope for the fucking Talo.
Unknown T.
Come, or I guess Muriel's pretty good too.
Dissing him. I'm just saying.
I enjoy a good Muriel.
Why did he have to choose a T?
No, you kind of dissing me, so these girls.
Need 54 observers? Damn, Milner, that's a lot of observers.
Back, but also, why is he always wearing
she does have a back.
Is he sort of next in line to be Stevie Wonder?
Next in line to be Stevie Wonder.
Age, but, you know, Drillia.
I want no part of that.
Anyway, can I have a little...
Let me go buy some more Pokeballs first, though.
Give me a little sort of explosion.
Give me a sort of explosion.
Oh, I love that. Like
God, I love his voice. I really love this man's voice. Riding around in a rover. Like if I could sound like that, I would. I wish I was British sometimes. I really do. Also, how funny would it be if I'm just sitting here talking and then the watermelon behind me just explodes into the ceiling? I'm just like, God damn it. God damn it. Wait, shit, I'm dumb. When we build an anthill? That is a good question. Soon. Probably this week. Bye, Dippy. I'll see you later. We need to find a good place for it. Maybe we can build it in the shopping district. Place, money, fancy clothes, ops and cops, gotta get rid of this stupid-ass fucking bad egg. Goodbye. Gang killer, Al Capone, shoot a pheasant through the bone. Shoot a pheasant through the bone. Americans so down bad that they want to be British. I know, right, yo?
I'm so down bad.
It's just because American women love British accents. They fucking love them. You should definitely do yoga, Al. Don't give up on it yet, man. Don't give up on your yoga, man. Come on. I want to sound like you guys. Are you kidding me? Yas. Underspawn? No, not underspawn. I guess underspawn would work, too. I am David Tennant. I don't need to raise my voice no more. The ops will feel my presence. I drink tea and I rap. Donkey Kong rap. Tory donor, Tory backer. Or we could do it, Zombie, we could do it in where I'm building my raid farm. Maybe not. She can stay. Delete a move to yes, I would like to remove string shot for absorb. Thank you. Thank you, beautiful. Floyd, you fucking beautiful. See, look, that's how I sound when I talk British. I'm fucking British. Thank you, beautiful. What's up, Marinista? Marinista. Hello, hello. You guys like that? Is that good or what? That's pretty good. That's a pretty good Brit. BD, not like that? Bro, forgot his teas, yeah? I don't know how to drink a tea. Alright? Alright. I fucking forgot. Faraday, I'll see you later, buddy. I hope the Minecraft server is more normal when you get back. I did not buy Pokeballs. Wow. That was almost bad. Cameron, Boris Johnson. Boris Johnson, we have the tea. I know you drink tea, and you guys have the teas. You guys have all the tea. Bro, where the fuck did all my money go? Did I buy Pokeballs? I just forget. Probably. British rappers be like, super racist. And we're just like, yo, what? I just saw the infinite rare candies. That's actually a good idea. I don't know why I don't do that. I could have infinite money so easily. Woo! We got Maril, baby! Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. That is good. I see no blown up watermelon. I'm working on it. Who dies first? May I know in the Nuzlocke or the watermelon? All right, who wants to be Mr. Maril? Or Mrs. Maril, I guess I should say. Oh, it's Chunky. What's up, Mighty? You can be it. If I even catch it. Let's see if I catch it. I'm going to die first, IRL, yes. I mean, I did drop this watermelon on my balls. This watermelon hates me, man. Oh, come on, bro. Just get the ball. Come on, baby. Ow. That really hurt. And then go do yoga. Yes, sir. I'll go do that yoga, baby. Enjoy it. I'll be here doing this. Probably. Or maybe the watermelon will kill me. There's like fucking 100 rubber bands on it. This is crazy, dude. This is absolutely fucking fascinating. Nah, it's not a full watermelon. It's an evil watermelon. This watermelon is super evil, dude. Dude. There we go. Just killed a Pikachu, feeling good? Oh shit. I changed my mind, I'm saying bet. Oh, yay. Get on it! Fucking watermelon, baby! Tiny second? I don't know, dude. I don't fucking work here. You think I know anything about the DK crew? Like, actually ask yourself that question. Do you think Mayanyo knows anything about the DK crew? Hold on. DK. Oh my god, it's the Mayanyo cultist. He's back. No way. Yo, my biggest fan is back, baby. My biggest fan is back, baby. Oh yeah, I forgot to ask, is the Pokemon Green Diamond? Yes, this is Pokemon Green Diamond, exactly. Literally. Like, technically an emerald is just a green diamond, right? Right? I don't really don't know. I don't know the difference between like a diamond and an emerald. Well, I guess a diamond's made of carbon, an emerald's made of something different. No, you're my biggest fan. I don't have any, I'm not a fan of anybody. Sorry, buddy. Also, I would love to meet your kid, Blur. That'd be adorable. I would love to come meet him. What is emerald made of? I'm assuming carbon and oxygen and shit. I don't know. What's the fucking, what are the atoms that make up emerald? Anybody know? I'm assuming carbon's in there, probably. You need to meet my Discord kitten. Flurry definitely has a Discord kitten. Resh is a little Pika. You don't like little bitch chew? That's rude. Emerald is made of villager guts. Oh, that's dark. I want to be someone's Discord kitten. How does one become someone's Discord kitten? I don't understand. Seems pretty hard to do. Just gotta talk to some Discord mods, maybe? Cranky's dead! He's dead! Chunky's dead! Well, I don't want to do that. I don't really feel like, you know, changing. We're in a dating server, B12. That's I don't like that. I don't really want to join a dating Discord server. That sounds awful. Who the fuck joins dating Discord servers? Ew. What's this even called? What's this called even? Yeah, what is that C even called? So let me just save real quick, just so we don't lose any progress in case I reset. Yeah, dating Discord servers are pedo city, baby. Absolute pedo city, boys. Absolute fucking pedo city, baby! Oh, you know what? I'm gonna put the watermelon in my lap for right now. I'm gonna put the watermelon in the lap and see what happens. Maybe it'll blow. What the fuck was that? Okay, that was weird. Guys, literally the watermelon's gonna blow up in my lap and I'm gonna die. Alright? This is where you guys see Bayano die, alright? I just forgot what I was sad about. Good. Darn, I'm glad you're not sad anymore. You're gonna watch Bayano's balls blow up. Dude, what is it to be sad about? You know? How could you be sad when you're about to watch a grown man's balls be blown to smithereens? It's gonna be dope! It's gonna be dope! I cannot express to you guys enough. Also, please only English. Resh, don't make me time you out. Only English in this chat. How many times do I gotta say that, boys? Only English. Die, man. Yo, that's rude. Listen, you can watch my death, but you can't cheer my death on. That's really disrespectful. That is super disrespectful. Oh, look at the little seat. You know what? I wish I could get a seat on. Lotad sucks, but C-Dot rules, dude. C-Dot fucking rules. Oh, shit. Wait, I fucked up. Who has the most health? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Hey, what's up, J-Fox? This one for you, Pounds, and to every opt-out out there. Bugger off! Nice. Okay, cool. It did literally nothing. Poggers! If you advertise your death in the title of the stream, people will come to cheer for it. Exactly. That's what I want. Oh, C-Dot got poisoned, bitch! Bitch! Oh, shit! You can tell a man's making checks by the Burberry scarf that's draped to my neck. And I've never had a very big beard. Weird, because Percy's as good as it gets. Percy's as good as it gets. Had to take it straight to the vets. You had a fling with a tink called Fiona. Ooh! Look at the way that I disgusting.
Dance. The way that I dance has now got your bae in a trance. Your mother, your sister, your nan, your maid, and your aunt.
Do you not like Ludicolo? I like Ludicolo. It's just the fact that he has a dog shit moveset in this game. Like, so, it's so bad, dude. It's so bad. He learns literally nothing in this generation. Ooh, it's the Russian national anthem. I literally know this by heart. That's how much of a living legend I am. I know the Russian national anthem by heart. But Morocco does. Ooh, damn, J-Fox, that's crazy. That's so many mayos, man. Sableroisa. Dun dun hola. Just kill Peach. Damn, you're really going to town, Creeper. That's really rude. This watermelon doesn't seem any closer to exploding, man. What is happening? How do I increase the explosive potential? Oh, wait. Does you have... Rindish? They fucking damn it! God damn it! I don't understand why he always has Rindish. The trick is to punch it. Yes. The trick is to punch it. I don't know how I didn't know that. How dumb can I be, you know? How dumb can I possibly be? Should have just been punching it this entire time. This song fucking sucks. This national anthem is doo-doo water, bro. Like, I can't get over this. Hey, Russia, get a better anthem. What's up, Algie? Did it brokey yet? Nope. 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 Hey guys, be sure to host the channel. Spread this around Twitch. We need more people to see me explode this watermelon. They need to watch me go to town on this boy. I need to go to town on this watermelon. Is Mailbot your son? Yes. He's the son I'll never have. I really didn't think it was going to take this many. I thought it would be a lot quicker. I'm glad I got two bags. So you fucked the robot? No, I produced it asexually. It came from my own brain. It's like Athena. You guys know about Athena? She sprouted from the head of Zeus. Duh. Obviously. Obvi. Oh, shit. Mighty Lad. Thank you so much for the raid. Jackson, yes, Percy Jackson, exactly. The greatest novels of all time, Percy Jackson. What are you talking about? Our anthem is the best, is it? Is it really? Is it really? Ha ha ha. Yeah, Mighty Lad. Ha ha, such a great raid, dude. Such a 10 out of 10 raid, bro. Alright, let's catch another Pokemon. Come on, Slackhawk. Give me the 1% Slackoff encounter. I need him. I need Slackoff, dude. Do do do. Boom, boom, bada. Got him. We got Mr. Shroom Shroom. We got the Shroominator, dude. Love me some Shroominators. Mighty Lad, you're already named after a Pokemon. All right, Twitch chat, I got you. Let me see if I can catch him. Okay, it's starting to like in-cave a little bit. It's starting to go in a little bit. We're getting closer. But I have two separate personalities. Well, that's awkward. Draco, I use MGBA. It's the best Game Boy emulator there is. Resh, not a lot of people know how to change from HDMI 1, dude. Oh, this is a good song. I like this. Name it Bad Oof. Okay. Dude look like a shroomish upside down. That's rude. So funny. All right, let me add shroomish. We have a full team now. We have three fucking grass types. That's not good. I don't need three grass types.
Mm-hmm.
Three grass, two water, one bug. Who here's from Canada or the UK? I'm from neither of those places. Grass fucks up raw. I'm too British. No, you're not too British. There's no such thing as too British. Dee-dee. I really wish I had gotten my fucking Talo, but whatever. It's fine. Dee-dee-dee. Bro, also Canada's fun. Canada just had their freaking Independence Day yesterday. That's great. Good for them. Good for them, bro. You know? It's good to have your Independence Day. I like this. It's Nightcore Russian anthem. You guys don't like this? Is this not a good song? I think this is a pretty good song, dude. I think this is pretty fucking quality, dude. I'm hashtag into it. You don't know how the British anthem goes? Oh my goodness. Oh, okay, that's fair. I forget that you're Welsh. My bad. Oh shit, a stupid newbie. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, Mr. Newbie. Welcome. I hope everybody's having a good day. Bro, I can't wait to see the new Minions movie. It's gonna be so good. What's up, Sphinx King? How's it going? Welcome back. Don't mind me, just fucking blowing up a watermelon. And also playing Pokemon. Try not to die. Welcome back. Watch it on movie night, we will. We'll watch it when it comes out. Bro, why is this Wurmple actually, like, hurting me, man? Should I go get some food? Hell yeah, go get that food. It does sound like Midian singing this. This is weird. This is really weird. Dude, are you kidding me? The Minions movies are fucking fantastic. Someone I know already saw it and they loved it. They loved it so much. Hey, I ho, Zamfadoro. You know what? Now that I'm doing this, I definitely should have worn gloves. Because, like, it's, like, hurting my hands. What could they really do to make the Minion movie bad? Exactly. Minions are already perfect. Nobody's ever annoyed by a Minion. Come on now. You guys know that the Minions could never possibly be bad. Get your fucking mind out of the gutter. Doom. Nice. Oh my god, live action Minions would be the funniest shit ever. Are you kidding me? Oh, that would bless our faces. That would bless our eyeballs. All of them would look like bad Sonic. Like ugly Sonic? Oh yes, give it to me. Let's convince whoever made the Minions. I don't know if it's Paramount or whatever, Disney, whatever. I don't give a shit. Let's convince them to make Minions live action. It'll be like Detective Pikachu, but creepier. Way creepier. Directed by Meat Canyon. Yes. Please, God, make that happen. Please, for the love of everything, make that happen. That made me so happy. Just seeing all of the creepy-ass Minions running around. All them dirty-ass Minions walking around. Flipping the you-know-what, doing the you-know-who. Oh, but he's so cute, though. Sorry, that was a different song. God, my hand hurts from putting those rubber bands on. Guys, I'm in pain. Does anybody care that I'm in pain? No. If the streamer's in pain, it's funny times. Ha 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 ha. But did you know if there weren't any clouds or pollution, we'd be able to see the universe sign in the sky? That's crazy. That's crazy, dude. The universe sign? I don't know if I want to see the universe sign, though, you know? It's kind of scary. Why would I care? I'm a low-tad, exactly. I'm a low-tad. Just straight up catching the vibe, enjoying life. What's up, Creamy? How's it going? Ding. Everybody should be more like Creamy and go comment on every single one of my YouTube videos. Ah, the universal. I get it. I see the joke now. My bad. Be more like Creamy Cheese, though. All right, there we go. Perfect. Everybody's level 10. Let's do this. Let's go kill this grunt. Watch there be a Slackhawk. Damn. Boom. Boom, boom. Boom. All right, here we go. I'm ready to take on Team Magma. Dude, there's so many. Look at how many fucking rubber bands are on this thing. Look at this. Do you see that? That's like 100 rubber bands. I don't get it. We might have to continue this tomorrow. Like, if I don't have enough time to do it today. Who knows? I guess we'll see, though. I guess we shall see. What will happen to the watermelon? Find out on next episode. No, I'm going to keep doing it. I'm going to keep doing it right now. I'm just saying I have a time limit today. I have to be somewhere eventually. I literally forgot how to test this morning. I've seen more rubber bands? Yeah, no, you haven't. No way. This is the most rubber bands you've ever seen in your life, dude. I guess I could make a big rubber band ball. That'd be fun. That'd be kind of fun, right? I will eat the watermelon, don't worry. That's going to be an absolute mess. Exactly, Ryan. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be fucking dope, dude. Cannot wait. You'd think I'd prepare more for this, but I didn't. I do not have a tarp. I just have that towel right there and a towel right here. It's going to be great. There's some pictures in your picture that might trigger some people. Ay-yi-yi. That's funny. Don't put the fucking milk first, dude. Milk doesn't go first. If it stains the wall, you better keep it there forever. Yeah, dude, those are such bad pictures. It's terrifying. Can't believe you would put that there. Yo, got him. Hit him with the crit, baby. Ding, ding, ding. Wow, that did damage, bro. Level 9 Poochyena. Absolutely bringing it to town, man. Haha, imagine dying to Link. Link isn't even that good, man. Come on. What are you doing to yourself? You're losing to Link? This is God Save the Queen. Okay. Interesting. Very, very interesting. I've never heard this ever. Spoon, cereal, milk, bowl. Exactly. Spoon, then the cereal, then the milk, and then you top it off with that bowl, baby. Shoot. Algae, you're failing, dude. You suck. Thanks to you, he didn't rob me. I should have let him rob him. What if I was like, you know what? We're both robbing you now. Ha! What are you going to do, nerd? What are you gonna do, run away? No. I like how he runs after the guy that was trying to rob him. Like, hey guy, wait up. Come back. Rob me some more, please. I wanna watch somebody eat cereal with a... What's it called? I wanna watch someone eat cereal with chopsticks. Just to see if it can be done. I don't eat my pancakes with syrup, that's crazy. How do you not eat your pancakes with syrup? Didn't the France lose a war against Germany? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. They did somewhat surrender, not gonna lie. The friends did do a little bit of a surrender. Will I make it to Grove Isle this time? Yes, I have a better plan. Don't worry, Ryan. We have a Shroomish. It's gonna be okay, I promise. I swear to God. I'm not losing anybody this time, okay? No deaths this run. Absolutely no deaths. Nice. What the fuck is this? I don't want to listen to the fucking French national anthem. This sucks! This fucking sucks, man. We do not like the French national anthem. I'm very anti-France. No offense, France. All love, homies. All love to my French homies. It's kind of funny. I've never actually had anybody from France watch me, I think. They probably don't like me. Bro, why the fuck would anybody subscribe to Snapchat? There's a paid version of Snapchat now. What the fuck is this? Snapchat, that makes me mad, Snapchat. You make me fucking pissed off, dude. I hate Snapchat. Hey, what's up, Blind? I fed my doggo a treat. Aw, that's so sweet. Broke ass? Yeah, I'm super broke. Super broke. That's the problem. I'm too broke for Snapchat. It literally went AFK. Don't mind me, guys. God damn, this boy's getting large. This rubber band is getting super large. Ooh, no. God, way safely. I do not want to go against any Taylors right now. They know Peck. Taylors are super scary, dude. Thank you for Bullet Seed. I'm going to beat Roxanne, and we're not going to lose the Pokemon. It's going to be awesome. I will not be using Treecko against Roxanne this time. Even level 16, Treecko still gets wiped by Nosepass. It's crazy to me. That's fucking fascinating. I love filling my mouth with seed, and you're just like, yo, what? And no, Blind, you're not alive. Sorry, buddy. R.I.P. R.I.P. to the goat. It's getting large? What? Ayo, fucking suspect? Sorry, buddy. I died. I lost everybody. I lost literally everyone. I'm also, like, not even really paying attention to the game. I'm more focused on this watermelon situation we got going on. The watermelon situation is a little more important, gonna be honest. Also, how about no more national anthems, for the love of God? How about we don't listen to another national anthem? There we go. Super potion, Pokeball, easy. Nice. A bit too late for that? Great. Cheers. Fucking fantastic, baby. What's up, Sunday Wolf? Mel is pretty much a ticking time bomb now. Good. Good. I want it to be a ticking time bomb. Blind, what did I just say? Don't make me time you out, dude. Don't make me fucking time you out. I'll do it. When the streamer asks you not to do something and you do it, that's like my biggest pet peeve. When I ask people not to do something and then they go ahead and do it, it makes me want to blow my fucking brain in front of their parents and say, hey, this is your child's fault. Oh my god, Winston! Winston with his fucking full restores, man. Making me mad out here. Winston's such a little bitch. Worst Pokemon game is 100% red and blue. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, Dr. Chill and the OG, how dare you, bro? How could you say anything mean about the OG Pokemon game? Without red and blue, we would have zero. We would have zero. Okay? Okay. Blind, I'd rather kill myself. Like I just said. Oh, the one shot. Good job, Ryan. Love to see it. Polish Cow, I'm fine with listening. I'm fine with listening to Polish Cow like 18 times in a row. Nothing else though.
Exactly, stunted.
Don't be talking shit for no reason. Talk shit and get hit, boys. Polish Cow is goated, I agree. Welsh doesn't sound like a real language, B. I'm going to be honest with you. Enjoy the Welsh, bozo. Enjoy the Welsh, bozo. Thank you. Thank you so much. I don't even understand it. God damn it. Doesn't understand their mother country. All right, let's do this. Let's go, boys. Let's kill a fucking Lotad. I know mine so good. I know mine backwards and forwards. Okay. I'm a true patriot. I'm a true fucking patriot, boys. Would you ever consider Radical Red? Yes, electrician. I love Radical Red. Love Amora. I can play my saxophone, my anthem on the saxophone. That's actually kind of impressive. I can play mine on the cymbals. I can play my anthem on the cymbals. I just go, psh, psh. It's awesome. Also, good job, Creeper. I'm proud of you too. Super proud. Thank you, Zombie. When Zombie hits you with that Among Us. What a cracked whore. Zombie, you're such a little crack whore. Thank you. Bet, I'll check it out when I get the chance. Mayo, pick the tulip berries. Thank you. I'm so excited to finish Stranger Things tonight. It's gonna be fucking epic. Thank you for the chesto berry, old lady. I love you. This old lady's so sweet. Like, what would we do without her? If you fucking say, I swear to God, if anybody fucking spoils Stranger Things, even though it already got spoiled for me, I'm gonna ban you forever. Alright, I'll see you later, Blind. Good luck on your Emerald run, bro. I hope it goes better than mine does. $999 dogs die? Well, that's sad. That's really sad, dude. How could they kill dogs? That really sucks. Maybe I should be putting on some tighter rubber bands. Hold on. We're gonna put on some tighter rubber bands. Also, what the fuck happened to my... My chair's like leaning forward way too much. I don't understand. I got a lot more bands, bro. Got so many fucking bands. Got literally way too many bands. These are a bunch of different size bands. Oh yeah, give me that thick boy. Oh yeah, baby. We got a thick boy going on there, son. Got a little thin boy. How the fuck do rubber bands even work? I don't know. I don't know, man. Add 10 bands right now. 10 bands. 50 bands. 100 bands. 12 bands. 60 bands. 7 bands. Zombie, you're not sub, bro. ain't subbed. Wondering why you got ads? Come on now. Come on now. Just gonna add some rubber bands. Twitch is actually crazy. That's really dumb. Fuck you, Brian. Can we start squeezing my boy? Ow, that kind of really hurt. I don't know why I just punched the melon. That was a dumb decision. That one hurt. That one hurt a lot, dude. Punching it defeats the purpose. Shh. And I don't have ad blocker. That's crazy, Creeper. You're crazy, bro. You're crazy, dude. You're fucking crazy, bro. I can't tell if it's squeezing it yet. I think these rubber bands might be too, like, wide. You know? I think they might be, like, too... They're not, like, constricting enough. This might be a problem, y'all. We might be a problem. We might be at a crossroads here, dude. That's not good. That is really not good. I've spent over an hour and a half putting rubber bands on this stupid thing. You know? It's too many. It's a lot of rubber bands. It's a lot of rubber bands. The answer is the... I don't think punching is going to do anything. I think punching is just going to hurt my hand a lot, and then I'm not going to feel good, okay? Add 400. I don't even... That's about 400, right? It's 1 pound of rubber bands. It doesn't say how many rubber bands. It's just 1 pound. Jesus Christ. That is the worst smell ever. God damn! That is a barrage to the senses, dude. That is an absolute barrage to the senses. Yeah, can I get a... Let me get a 1 pound of rubber bands. Okay, now this sounds like a minion as well. Is this another minion singing? That's true, Resh, I've seen that. Yeah, there's no way I could get that over this melon. I think when you, like, put it in half, it, like, quadruples the strength. I mean, it's gonna start squishing eventually. It's gonna take a while. Like, the more rubber bands you have around one certain point, it's gonna fucking go crazy. I fucking hate this. Can I get a spicy chicken sandwich and a large Sprite? I could go for a spicy chicken sandwich right now. I'm fucking starving. Let's not talk about food, dude. Please, God, don't talk about food right now. Food's gonna ruin my day. Or you guys are gonna ruin my day talking about food. Go, Creeper! Can I get one large pepperoni pie? I always thought Machop looked really dumb in this game. He's like going like, yeah, let's do it. He always looks so much different in the other games. They really changed their entire art style for Emerald. Come on, bro, get on that melon, dude. Get on that melon. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Can I get a hoo yeah? Can I get a hoo yeah? Do. Did I not buy a rappel? What the fuck? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Wait, what the fuck? Did I not buy one? Okay. Thank you for one repel, you dumbass. You dumb bitch. Yay, actual music. Thank the Lord. Alright, we use the repel so we don't get a Wishmer. Because fuck Wishmer, dude. Fuck a Wishmer. Hey, stop screaming. We're fine. Guys, I promise we're fine. Can we please fucking squish this watermelon? It's an actual song. No, please don't skip this. I like this song, actually. Oh, come on, really? You are making me mad, bro. Can I get a bonjour? A bonjour. A buongiorno. Dr. Pepper shake verdict is okay, yeah. Wait, is it like a Dr. Pepper slushy or a shake? Like a milkshake? It's super effective. Poland is after this? God damn it. God damn it. Don't want to listen to Poland. Oh, that's interesting, right? I'd like to try that. Having a hard time? A little bit. A little bit. This is going as slowly as it possibly could go. I feel like this watermelon's like low-key indestructible. This watermelon is starting to seem a little bit indestructible. It's pissing me off, man. It's making me mad. Like, who the fuck made watermelon so strong? I don't understand. Watermelon, why are you so tough? X used gaslight? Bro, imagine getting gaslighted. People can't fucking possibly ever do it. Add 20 more bands, that's what I'm doing right now. If you couldn't tell already. If you can't tell. We can burn this place down. I like this. We can burn this place down. It's about the strength of a human skull? Goddamn. Creeper, believe it or not, I don't lose my I don't lose my Pokemon very much. Nice. This watermelon is starting to smell really bad, dude. Starting to smell exceptionally poorly, dude. It's kind of embarrassing. It's like, hey, watermelon, you smell bad. Like, I know you're covered in rubber and all, but it's a little embarrassing, big dog. Come on now. Come on now. No, I haven't even used Lotad once this time. I'm sorry. B, I'm sorry your Pokemon's so bad. Yay, another stupid ass anthem. Rest in peace, homie Technoblade. Exactly, Hex. R.I.P. the homie. R.I.P. the sweet homie boy. I think I need to start putting it like in the center. Add more, it looks close. It's nowhere near close, trust me. Trust me, it is nowhere near close. I need to decrease the surface area in which the rubber bands are covering this watermelon. This is gonna kill me. Can I die to a rogue watermelon explosion? He's killing orphans in heaven now. That's good. I said, B, I haven't used you once since I caught you. I'm sorry. Don't mind me, just reducing the surface area. Also, can I be a Pokemon? Yes. Everybody can be a Pokemon. Oh, God. All right, I'm going to start putting the rubber bands right in the center. I'll sweep. I bet you will. I bet you will sweep against the water gym. I'll just heat you solar beam. I'll absorb. That's all I need. Yes. That dude just used absorb against a grass type Pokemon like an idiot, dude. Like a fucking idiot. Like an absolute buffoon, dude. You hate to see it, dude. You hate to see it. Hex, I'll try to make you a cool mod, I guess. Shroom is Chad, by the way. Shroomish is a super Chad mod. Ah! Fuck! Oh, that sucked! Ah, those three rubber bands, dude! Oh my god damn it, bro. Gotta walk that one off. Holy jeez. Holy jeez. Mayo gonna meet Technoblade too. Exactly. I'm gonna become best friends with Technoblade in hell. I mean, in heaven. What? Sorry. Huh? Technoblade's not in hell. He's in heaven. Shroom is very.
Shark it down!
I'm gonna kill every single one of you. Jesus Christ, Creeper, that scared the shit out of me. I literally thought that was a fucking part of the song. I really thought that was a part of the song. That fucking scared me, dude. Then he's not faking his death for clout. That'd be dumb as shit. No one's that stupid, dude. Like, that would be so incredibly dumb. All right, I'll see you later, Faraday. Jesus Christ. That scared the fuck out of me, Creeper. Thanks, dude. Thanks, bro. Hey. Dude. Sorry, guys. I gotta eat something. I'm starving today, man. Hey guys, I'm dead. Follow my vine. Exactly. Hey guys, I'm dead. Follow my vine. Is this the Beatles? Bro, is this the fucking Beatles? Hell yeah. No, you'll starve to death. You cannot eat. I'm eating right now. This is very good. This is very good. Sorry about that, I'm hungry. Felon, I need you to blow up, please, bro. Come on now. Mayo's eating garbage, yes. I'm putting on like three rubber bands at a time now. It's getting closer. It's getting closer. I hate watching, dude. I hate watching people eat too. It sucks. Absolute garbage. Watching somebody else eat, like, goddamn, it just makes me hungry. It's just because people have food fetishes, man. That's the only reason people do it. What's happening here? I'm trying to blow up this watermelon. This watermelon's about to fucking die. This watermelon's literally trying to die. I need to tell you something. What? What do you need to tell me, Brent? Tell it to me. It's getting close, I think. I think it's getting kind of close. We're going to take a little break for Pokemon. We're just going to focus on the rubber bands for a second. Is the server down? It shouldn't be. It should not be down, no. Punch it. No, I'm not punching the fucking melon. Better punt it. Yeah, exactly. I'll punt it. I'm down to punt this melon. You know, hold on. Alright, we're gonna go hard for a little bit. We're gonna see if I can make this blow up. You guys ready? We're gonna speed run fucking blowing up a water. Dude, that's a good speed run. How fast can you blow up a watermelon? Get the fuck down! Smash your ass, the melon pass. Let's do this. Are you guys ready? We're gonna speed run. The melon smashes him. Yes. Heyo, what's up, Locke? How's it going, buddy? Making sure I'm putting them all the way around the center. The melon is gonna smash me. I have a fucking pipe bomb. Exactly. I have a block of C4. Thank you, Dark. This is definitely enough protection from this explosion. What are you talking about? I'm gonna move it back a little bit. I want it to explode that way. Towards the door. Faces within the range of watermelon gush? Yes. Alright, I'm trying to communicate with the watermelon. It's not gonna go on the TV, we're fine. It's just gonna collapse in on itself. It's not even gonna blow up. I'm calling it right now. It will not blow up, dude. It will not blow up. It's literally just gonna collapse in on itself. What's up, Sparks? Remember, give the watermelon a parting kiss before it's... First two earthquakes outside. Jesus, really? This is definitely an outside activity. I agree. Yeah, I was playing Pokemon, but I'm taking a break from the Pokemon. Come on, baby, get it all up in there. Yeah, yeah. Get down! And just go. wszystko kurwa. We're getting close. We're getting close. What's up, Sans? You know, we're gonna stop playing Pokemon. We're just gonna make this a blowing up activity. Next time I'll do that, Ryan, outside. That's what we'll do for July 4th.
A double band. Nah.
I'm gonna put. Wait, hold on. I wanna try something. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna put this in front of my monitor just in case the watermelon wants to have some fun. I put a giant pillow in front of my monitor. You guys ready? Good! Guys, I got a little juice. I got a little bit of juice. I didn't think I was actually gonna do it. I'm a fucking mad lad, dude. What can I say? It's coming. Guys, it's coming. It's fucking coming. There we go, now we're good. What's up, Sans? Yes, it's coming, dude. Hello? Okay, good. It's coming! Welcome back, Inky. Look under it. Oh, shit. Yeah, she's leaking. Boy, she's leaking! He's leaking! You guys ever fucking realize that this is where your life is turned? Do you ever just do something? Do you ever just fucking exist in life and realize, wow, the decisions I've made have led me here? That's crazy. That's fucking wild. I decided to stream in 2019 and now I'm here possibly gonna injure myself, destroy my room, all for the love of the game, dude. All for the fucking love of the game, bro. Literally, when someone's like, does Mayanyo love the game? The only answer is yes. I do everything for the love of the game, bro. My parents were not happy when I started streaming. My parents were not happy that I started streaming. Gotta be honest. They thought it was really dumb. They're boomers. They don't get it. They didn't understand, dude. So now I'm just here, dude. Do it for the fucking vine. Exactly. It's going on TikTok. I hope it blows up and knocks me back. That's what I really want. That would be ideal. Will you die? I don't think so. What is the force of... I mean, it's a lot of rubber bands, dude. Or cover the camera lens. The camera lens is covered. I think. Hopefully. I don't know. I got another blanket here. Don't worry. I'm actually gonna cover... this shit over here. Cool. My entire PC's covered, dude.
Bro, it's watermelon. All you gotta do is put water on it, bro. You just vacuum the water up, dude. You just vacuum the water up. I don't understand. Listen, y'all, you guys are fucking overreacting, dude. You guys are literally overreacting. Calm down. Just covering my monitor. Don't mind me. Covering my keyboard. Don't mind me. If you get chatter, we'll all hunt you down. Yeah, exactly. Covering my keyboard. Okay, everything's covered, dude. Hold on. I'm going to show you guys a picture. Where's my phone? Hold on. Preparing to blast! Alright, go look at my Instagram story, it's fucking hilarious. Man doesn't even have a tarp. I don't need a tarp, Ryan! Tarps are for bitches, bro! Tarps are for bitches. Let's do this. Let's get this. Let's do this down, dude. Oh, she's gonna be pissed, right? She's gonna be fucking pissed. She's gonna put that out there right now. What's gonna be even funnier is if it doesn't work. You know, like it like doesn't blow up. How funny would that be? Rick rolled. Place me in she mean that she's thinking of. Then sold me to a man selling PS5. I'm putting like four rubber bands on at a time now. I don't care about myself. You may die by this. Good. Gotta make you understand. Good. Never gonna give me rice. Always gonna let me good. Down. Never good, dude. I hope my death comes swiftly. You guys think you could take off the ceiling light? Are we gonna take off the ceiling nipple? Is that a possibility? We lose a ceiling nipple? Racist and stereotypical. Also, Mickey, how are you doing, buddy? Welcome to the back. It's starting to convulse, dude. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Locke, what are you up to today, buddy? What are you guys up to? Just all tuned in to watch me do something really dumb and stupid? You're gonna explode, dude. How about that? How about that? How about that, dude? How about that? Tired, dude, I bet. House hunting seems hard. Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah, I just put five on. Oh, I can, like, feel it now. Guys, I'm starting to feel it. Oh. She wants to blow, baby. Woo. Come on now. She wants to blow. It's time to fucking blow. Locke, can you add everybody? Wait, can you add everybody in my Discord? Zombie, add everybody in the Discord. Tell them I'm about to blow up a watermelon. That's what she said. Ah, nice. That's what she said. Ow. What's up, Amber? Welcome back. Oh, here to blow up this fucking water. This watermelon crushed my balls. So I need to show it who's boss, dude. I need to show it who's boss. See the chat? It's on my computer monitor. This doesn't give enough context. I'm just blowing up a watermelon, Amber. It's okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm fucking speedrunning this, dude. I'm literally speedrunning this. I double dare you to put on 10 at once. I can't even move that, dude. It is nice having 20/20 vision, I'm not gonna lie. I'm like 5 feet from my computer. I can read the chat clearly. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Come on, baby, blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up, please. For the love of all things. For the love of all things that are holy in life. Imagine getting stuck to the melon as it explodes. That would suck. I can't put on 10 at once, dude. It's not possible. I think I can do 5 at most. Oh, how many is this? 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5. Okay, let me do 6. I can do 7. Okay, I can do 8. I'm gonna fucking 8, 9. So this is 10 rubber bands. 10 rubber bands. Alright, here we go. This is gonna hurt. If I fuck this up, this is gonna hurt more than the actual outcome. Oh my God. I like don't have the strength to do it. Fucking up! No, don't tip that way. Tip that way. I want you to follow this way. I will follow you when it busts. Bet, Anime Potato. Sounds good. What's up? It's Stark Thunder.
Come on, bro! Come on, dude! Fucking 10 in them, 10 at once, baby! Come on now!
Ew! Ew, doggy!
Ah!
I did it. I did it. I did it. Did it, bro. Anime, that's what I'm saying, bro. Did he make me put 10 on? That's stupid. That's dumb. Kiss it. Give a little smooch, dude. Give a little smooch. Hit him right in the face, that's good. I wish I had an attention-seeking individual with me right now. It's moving! It's moving! Guys, it's moving! It's literally moving. This is terrifying. This is fucking terrifying. Okay, well, that time I shook it. That was my bad. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Let me put on my safety goggles. If we're gonna do this, we gotta do it right. Listen, I'm not gonna say that I'm a mad scientist, but I'm a mad scientist. Yeah, fucking, I can't have OSHA coming into my house saying I did a safety violation. I can't have OSHA going on my ass. I can't do that. I refuse to have OSHA come onto my butt. OSHA will not be coming. OSHA's a little bit of a bitch, dude. A little bit of a no, it's about to go crazy, Thunder. It's not good. I have a whole roll of paper towels ready. Actually, wait, I have another. No. Falcon canopy thing, it's my new tarp. It's my brand new tarp. You've got a tarp, dude. I'm ready. It's gonna go great.
Hey, bro. It's me. Luigi is here. Now the party can.
We're gonna be fine. For real. Well, I think I'll turn in. We're gonna be okay. Almost 7:45. Hey, everybody. I'm throwing a party, and everyone here is invited. Sonic is ready to bring all the bodies around to my paddock. I hope it doesn't get on the bed. Come and so quit all your bum and about Luigi. So jump in this pipe, cause I'm going to. Oh, dude, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about the TV. Fine, I'll move the TV. Just getting more and more prepared. Just being more and more scared. TV's gone, we're good. Yeah, my entire fucking
hey everybody,
setup's right.
Star Bomb Triforce release day. It is available now on iTunes, Amazon Music, CD Baby, Spotify. You can listen to it right now. Go ahead, get it on iTunes. Support us by buying the album.
It's
we also
definitely
have a ton
squeezing.
Of new merch available now at starbomb.com.
It's definitely getting a little
merch.
Squeezy, dude.
Get that while it lasts. Some awesome pins, shirts,
TV
stickers. They're so cool. Thank you so much for
TV
sticking with
life,
us this
man.
Long.
Where
it's
where
been
watch,
5 years since the last
Stranger
album, and we're
bro.
So stoked to have y'all
literally
listen
where
to
I
this new
Stranger
album.
Things.
We are Somebody's super,
clean.
Super proud.
What's up, Lane?
So please check it out. Buy some merch. Help support us. You guys are amazing.
Dude, the ceiling. Dude, if the ceiling gets stained, guys, it's watermelon. Watermelon's 85% water. You just spray it with some water, and we're good. Oh, dude, I got such a bad idea. Yep. Yep. What's up, you little shitbird? What's up, you little shitbird? What's up, baby? Say goodbye, dude. Say goodbye to Robbie. He's gonna die, alright? He's gonna die. The sloth's finally dead. It was nice knowing you, buddy. It was really nice knowing you. Not Jacob. That's war crimes. That's fucking war crimes, dude. Can't do that. Also, it got spoiled for me on Twitter, Rod. Twitter said, fuck you, dude. I've been at this for an hour and a half. 2 hours almost. I was playing Pokemon and doing it, but now we're at 2 hours and I'm like, fuck it, let's just blow it up. I don't even know why I'm choosing to do this. I really don't. Just so my bed doesn't. Chilling. Just so my bed doesn't blow up. I don't want it to blow up, dude. It's scary. Yeah, why ask why we have a wife? Like I said, I do it for the love of the game, bro. I do it for the literal love of the game. There's nothing that I love more. Come on, baby, blow up. Blow up. Rip through it, dude. Fucking rip through it. What are you doing? Hey, Hex, I'm about to blow up a watermelon. No big deal. Whatever. Just gonna stick a TNT in there and blow it up. Ah! Fucking tits, dude. Jesus. I'm putting like 3 at a time on AP. I promise. 3 at a time is going up here. Swear to God. You know, Harvey once said, like, take this stream onto my phone and do it outside. I think that might be a good idea. I think that might be a solid idea. Is he gonna murder you naturally? She'll be fine. She doesn't care, I think. The bed's covered. What could you possibly be mad about? As long as the bed is covered, we're good, dude. We're fucking fine. It's all my stuff. This is a breakup and after thing, though. I think she's gonna break up with me if the watermelon explodes. It's just a watermelon. It's literally just a watermelon. What's up, Chicken Nugget? Oh, that even better. You spike this thing? I love that. I really want to spike it. I can hear its molecules being destroyed. What's up, dude? Some for the melon to get your new melon. I know, right? Isn't Long Pot going off? Locke, can you skip this? Thank you. Meanwhile, in 2022. Man is trying to blow up a watermelon the most inefficient way possible. Bad Piggy's got skipped, dude. What's up, Master Bell? Hey, can you do the Macarena? No, I don't know how to do it. You know, with our fingers in holes, we don't stick our fingers in them because they'll get stuck. I mean, I like sticking my fingers in things, dude. I like it a lot. I'm very scared. I'm very scared. I'm super scared. This is a bad idea. This is a dumb idea. Dumb, stupid idea. It's a really dumb, stupid idea. But we gotta go on. We have to push through. We must push through. It's like losing a child, exactly. Literally like losing a child. Locke's mean, dude. So I can drink them. Damn. Locke really doesn't like bad piggies. Please. Yeah. 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 That does nothing. powering through the pain, man. Putting this running rubber bands on has hurt my hand, but fuck it. What would happen if you did this to a human body? Would the body explode? That's crazy. Bro, we should try some of my leg or some shit. That'd be crazy. That'd be wild. That's a pretty dope olive. I'm trying out here, man. I'm trying to blow this fucking puppy up, dude. I want her to burst. Hey. Getting impatient? I'm getting impatient too, man. I might just go throw this off the mouth and see what happens. It's getting absurd, man. I have over 1,000 rubber bands on here. Over 1,000. Super solid, dude. I think that was the most dense watermelon. That's, you know what? Shark Thunder has a good idea. You guys know how big my fucking dumpy is. You guys know how big the dumpy is on mayo. You guys ready for this? You guys ain't ready for this. You guys ain't fucking ready for this shit. What the fuck do you guys know, dude? I know, I'll make sure you can see it. Don't worry. I'll make sure you can see it. Alright. What the fuck? Hold on, let me get the goggles on. Clean the goggles off, dude. Alright. Let's fucking split this boy like a Christmas ham, son! Let's split this boy like a fucking Christmas ham! Wait, you can see it? You see the watermelon? Yeah. Ow, fuck! Ah, it's all in my butt! Oh. What the fuck? He's dead! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, fucking Jesus! Ow! When you're too impatient, oh god. Tarps off, boys! Tarps off! Tarps off, boys! Let's do this! Fucking! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god! Hey guys, look at that, look at that. Oh my god. You know what? Not gonna lie, that worked out. That worked out. That worked out.
Pop them booty bitch.
Yeah. Confused and underwhelmed.
Melon twerk.
Confused and underwhelmed. Cheers, boys. Thanks for the follow. Join the call, baby. I'm gonna clean this mess up. And yeah. This is good. This is a pretty good watermelon. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, 11 a.m. We're doing You Laugh, You Lose. I got the paper towels ready to go, dude. I will see you guys tomorrow. Adios, muchachos.